all about stories. We all have stories to share, and the table is full of stories, and that's what they recreated today.
It was not really a strictly like a very strict sit-down dinner. It was more about enjoying and having fun with food.
Exactly in keeping with what you would want to see, you know, when wonderful chef like Nigella is in town.
I didn't expect her to be so humble. The way she interacted was very, very warm, and it felt really good to be around her.
You know, there are some moments in life when the stars descend from the skies and where there's magic dust sprinkled all over and one's most cherished dreams come true. This is definitely one of those moments. Thank you so much for being here.
That's so lovely. Thank you.
Starting from the lettuce cups, to the first course, which is the Turkish eggs, which were absolutely divine, to going to the salmon salad.
He made it look so effortless and flawless, and made it look absolutely divine.
BMW makes driving more of a joyful experience, and I think that is what this evening was all about. Great food, great memories with times, and joy all around.